Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how you can easily get access to your Gmail account when you've forgotten the password. So here are four ways. Let's get on with the first one. So you're just going to click I don't know my password, enter your email address, click next. Now if you know your last password, then enter it, whatever, but that's not the main bit. First way is for Google just to message you a little code so they can just give you access to an account to prove it's you. So that's the first way, is using your mobile phone number. The second way is that you can use your recovery email address. Now you set this as your secondary or recovery email address when you're making your Google account. Now this email address will allow you to basically send a password reset link to this recovery email address. The third way is to verify your identity. So click here. Now you go through a load of steps to prove who you are to Google, including your account dates, when you roughly signed up to Google, and things like that. So try this out. Now the fourth and final way is to call Google. Google have a range of people in their services to help you out, and they have call centers all over the world to help you out with resetting your password. So if you really can't do any of the other three, then you can call Google. I think this verifying your identity thing works really well, because there's just so many different ways that you can prove it's you. But like I said, if that doesn't work, call Google. Anyway, thanks for watching, and please do subscribe and like this video. Leave a comment in what other FAQs you'd like me to do. So thanks very much, and goodbye.